Meghan Markle's most recent Los Angeles outing fueled pregnancy rumors. Meghan Markle was spotted wearing a flowy dress as she and Prince Harry entered a posh club in Los Angeles. With her most recent appearance in Los Angeles, Meghan Markle appeared to announce her third pregnancy. On Wednesday night, the Duchess of Sussex was spotted wearing a loose-fitting dress when she and Prince Harry entered a posh club. In the midst of news headlines about their eviction from the royal residence in the UK, Harry and Meghan landed at a posh $4,200 per year private members club in Los Angeles. The Duchess wore a loose-fitting cream-color coat with a pair of black leather trousers for the outing, and she appeared at ease in the casual attire. She brought a matching clutch to complete the ensemble and wore heels. There are rumors that Harry and Meghan may announce their third pregnancy and third child to the public soon. Son Archie and daughter Lilibet are the couple's already two children. Previously, a media site reported that Meghan was expecting her third child, adding that the news was completely unexpected. Meghan and Harry were shocked when the test results were positive. Naturally, having another child was not in their plans, a source informed Star magazine, according to Epicstream. Harry and Meghan haven't responded to the rumors that they're expecting a third child, though, in another news. King Charles is evicting Harry and Meghan to rescue the monarchy, according to Piers Morgan. Prince Andrew is rumored to have been given the keys to Frogmore Cottage, and the Duke and Duchess have been requested to leave. According to Piers Morgan, Prince Harry and Meghan Markle are being evicted by King Charles to save the monarchy. The talk TV personality said the king made the move to safeguard the monarchy and its prestige from these two flamethrowers, who keep wanting to destroy it and burn it to the ground. I think they are a wicked couple intent on fleecing their royal titles for hundreds of millions of pounds and causing enormous damage to their family and the institution in the process, Morgan said of the Sussexes' eviction from their home in the UK. Once the Duke and Duchess of Sussex were ordered to leave their Windsor residence, only a few weeks after the publication of Harry's critical book Spare, he made his remarks. A request was made for the Sussexes to give up Frogmore Cottage, which is adjacent to Windsor Castle, according to the spokeswoman for Harry and Meghan. According to reports, King Charles approved the action, which will reportedly further erode relations with the royal family. The choice is likely to be seen as a big rebuke by Charles to his son, who has attacked the monarchy and members of his own family, citing racism and a lack of support, ever since relocating to North America in 2020. Dr. Tessa Dunlop, a royal expert, responded to Morgan by saying, "Piers, we want our monarchy to be greater and better than that." She called Prince Harry damaged and said that Frogmore Cottage was more than just a place for the Sussexes to sleep. That truly came with the security blanket that comes with being a member of Britain's royal family, according to Dr. Dunlop. She predicted that because of security concerns, Harry and Meghan would no longer go to the UK. In July 2022, Prince Harry was given permission to take the government's decision to refuse him police protection while in Britain to court. Before Harry and Meghan resigned from their roles as royals and relocated to North America in 2020, Elizabeth II's grandson was under constant police protection. "These two, by your yardstick, Dr. Dunlop's, are obsessive about privacy and security," Morgan added. They recently completed a six-part Netflix documentary about their domestic lives. They want to sell privacy, they don't care about it. Second, regarding security, Harry was incredibly irresponsible in the book when he boasted about the amount of Taliban he had killed and compared them to chess pieces. He significantly worsened his family's security by doing it. Hence, stop talking about safety and privacy in front of me, since he has so blatantly violated his own private. Whether he had worsened the issue or not, Dr. Dunlop responded.